like that though, kept the goal goal.
I think that's the goal is really important, because I think even in people's, the most common coaching conversation I have now, because with so many members, everybody has their special need, and we typically get people come up to us and say, how can I insert something, you know, what training should I do to do this? And the question is that the most important thing? So what is your most important priority? And most of our coaching now is reminding people you can only have one important thing, and success as a coach or as an athlete has got more to do with what you're willing to leave by the wayside than it has with what you're willing to go for. So that concept of what is the goal and are you still working towards the goal is so important, because if you make two things important, you're never going to get either of them. And so what you choose to ignore is driven by what you first choose to make the most important thing. And most, my experience has been most people that are not succeeding have got multiple important things and they clash. And you can only ever have one. You can only do one important thing. So for us, CrossFit was an important thing. And I still feel like we've just got an incredible debt that we've got to repay, personally, for what it's done for us. So I figure my only role as a coach is just to keep reminding people there's only one important thing and everything else is distraction. So we'll just keep on doing that one thing.